Breaking news out of Fargo on this 4th of July night. Video coming in here at 10:25 p.m. This is along the Red River at 14th Avenue North and Elm Street. We had a report of a man in the river. Now, just at about 10:25, there was a call to go to a different location and bring a body bag. No further information. We'll update this story as soon as more information is in. Report of man in the river, and now a call for a body bag. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.